What's up? Thanks so much for coming back for another video. I really appreciate it. What you're about to watch, you're about to see me create this using chalk. The chalk that I use, as you see, it's just Crayola. It's nothing special. You can get these for a couple of dollars from your local arts and crafts store, maybe even your supermarket. I wanted to get back to doing some chalk lettering. It has been quite a while. And also, before we continue, I want to say thank you to all of you who have subscribed. Welcome. My name is Joe Stenduli. I'm a graphic designer and taught myself calligraphy. And you know, we dibble and dabble. And for this whole completed piece here, before I ran out of room, I did a sketch the other day of words that are really inspirational to me. So I have strength, stay dedicated, love, faith, and believe. Because to me, these are ones that I'm going to be seeing every day. So whenever I walk into my bedroom, this is the biggest thing that I'll see, and it'll really keep me motivated. And with that said, let's get into the video.